them off one if you'd leave me alone. Oh, Freddy. Where is she? There she is. Oh, I think to get to the other counter you need to go for security thing, right, yeah, makes sense. If we keep taking that route, I'm going to go this way.
Are you having fun yet?
Shit, that was close to you. I thought. Boom, motherfuckers!
Freddy, help! The rabbit lady's found me!
If you get this message, come to the Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor. I piled up some boxes so you could hop over the construction fence and find me. Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come to the Roxy Raceway.
I can hear you. I'm on my way.
Sit on this ledge. It serves me no purpose. Da, da, da. Da, da, da. Can't use the right. I still can't fully explore.
Are you having fun yet?
Really? Where is she? Point. Yes. Okay. There was a secret switch that I found when I first played this. I never actually found the culture. Find it this time. Surprise. Foxy balloon. Oh shit. check down here for any other things. There is. Yeah. I said that we weren't going to get quite to the end of the game. Doing an awful job of doing that. This place was definitely ambitious. I mean, indoor go-karting track. In like an arcade? Jeez, what were they thinking? You see that there?
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me, Mimi. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
No! Okay. Ready!
I'll do my best.
Wait. Oh no, this is the point with all the creepy ass robots. All the spare endoskeletons. Other than start the game, G-Crash hasn't actually bothered me yet.
I bet I'm your favorite.
Alright, hello. Eyes open for any gifts. Over here, but there's a security bot. No, why would I be scared of the creepy ass wolf that wants to eat my face? Damn it, I'm dead. There's no point in me trying to run out of that. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Shall we? Right, so we know that there's nothing over to the left when we get here. This went around to the right. We need to turn out for Roxy over there, though. See it when I.
Are you lost?
Midley is very dark in there.
Nobody will miss you.
I don't think we need to. Yes, and she came around the stone. Shit. There's no hide. There's nowhere to hide. Fuck. I ran past two hiding spots. I'm out of stamina. I'm dead. Holy shit. Okay. Attempt number three. Where are we? Not the three. I have no idea what charged. So it's good to make sure it's charged.
Are you lost?
Yeah. Clearly, I do not want to come towards you.
I bet you don't even have.
Did you walk around there? I sprinted and saved my life, though. Past. So far. Roxy! Ha! Watch out! Peeps! Security bots really aren't that good. Well, that wasn't even a real hiding place, so it was literally. Funny! Tell where I was having this small. Be lucky. Present. Mix us some landmines. Pretty old. So much better than my figure. My figure's. I'm off to buy some originals. That's why I thought you'd knock off.
But he said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Dave. Jesus Christ. Nice. That's a little suspicious. I'm noticing the odd little detail here that I didn't notice. don't we? Cool. We should be able to access all these rooms now. A little good loads. No, only level 5. Ooh. A load of noise in there, I guess. Yeah, nope. I wonder if that's like meant to be a warning that we're entering a haunty area. I remember they're doing this. Yes. Maybe I'm mistaken. There was like one here. Okay. And here. In my level 3 pass.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. See them banging on the doors. Hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it.
Yes.
If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Quickly, open the door.
Tap, tap, tap. Purple. Where are you, man? I don't see him on any of those monitors. What is he? The fuck is Freddy? Oh, he's there. Yeah. No.
I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Save this game. Spices. Why are you holding your stomach as if you're in pain, robot? Please don't crash, please don't crash, please don't crash! Recheck my hard drive space here. We do it at the next save point, we'll save it and check. I think it's all good. Should not affect the slightest. Come on. Load. Load. Please load the game.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. I will wait here.
Realize it's gonna take me a while anyway. Stop.
Are you lost?
Monty, why is it always them two that play me? Sweet, sweet Chica always leaves me alone.
On the third floor. Why are there so many security barriers now?
Shit.
Sneak away.
Yes.
Don't be scared.
Do that, should we say.
You're the best. You will find him first.
Yep.
I can help.
Damn it. And we're back in, continuing where we left off. Page. Yep. Room. Actually, I might do alright. That slot was 4 episodes. It's only got us up to 2 a.m. 3 a.m. We've got at least 8 hours, so that should get me through the next week, which is I'm after. Yeah, so basically I'm like trying to just cover it until I get back off exercise. Whatever I can. Otherwise, stuff I want to play on, so. Pokemon is going to take a lot of my attention. I don't know the second half of that game quite yet. Not at least until I get back and I can get into it. Two solid weeks playing it. See this list now. Save it here. I'm not waiting this time.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. I will wait here.
Shit.
Give up. You can't win.
You get spotted. Oh, cheeky.
I heard that.
Gregory!
Don't be scared.
Yeah. What's the thing? Get up there. Definitely improved line of sight on these bots.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor. Why are there so many security barriers now?
Is stuck on the barricade.
Are you hungry?
Oh, the fuck's me. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, fuck, I'm out of stamina, Holy shit, we evaded her. How the fuck I managed that? Definitely should have gone got then.
I will find you.
Is the gifts here? Yeah.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Almost half of the game. That's before we start looking. So I will get them all. That's the way I'd prefer to pick side routes. I think all three of them are down. Nope, cheap. Yeah. Oh, fuck. fuck. I'm out of stamina, more stamina.
Chica, you got them to be dirty.